Cove. Ce quartier était constitué d'un ensemble de petites îles dont la plus importante s'appelait l'île Monia. Ces îles étaient entourées de chenaux dont certains étaient navigables. C'est ici que se retrouvaient le Rhône et la Saône.
This area was made up of a group of little islands, the biggest of which was called Île Monia. These islands were surrounded by channels, some of which were navigable. It is here that the Rhône and the Saône meet.
Ont été construits en grande partie sur les terrains de l'ancien port Rambaud, transféré en 1994, plus au sud, au port Édouard Herriot. Le portique était utilisé pour transporter des marchandises arrivant par bateau.
Tu peux, ça répond plus vite, quoi, en fait.
C'est beau, là.
Et douanier.
To the left of the boat, we are skirting along Vieux Lyon, the city's Renaissance district. Vieux Lyon, or Old Lyon, is divided into three parishes. Saint-Georges to the south, which was the area inhabited by potters and weavers. Saint-Jean in the center, which was the religious quarter with its cathedral. And to the north, Saint-Paul, which was the financial and customs district.
It may shine.